What did I do
that? Oh, I love you, man.
So what's neat about this Hexapod is, even though that we designed the Hexapod and built it and whatever, we know the full forward and inverse kinematics of it. What we did is the library that controls it actually runs completely in the abstract. It has all of the leg positions, orientations.